It's Sunday, heading to Land's End today. Probably gonna meet up with Eric. I just miss seeing the sunset over at Land's End because, whoa, it's a beautiful view. That's like my little getaway. This hairstyle, I don't know.
I think? Fucking terrible, man. I should be out here all the time.
I think it's that nice. My friend here, Eric.
What's up, guys?
He's the greenest guy you will ever meet. Cares about the earth.
I care about the earth.
Cares about us, too.
Now I'm gonna litter this.
Did you know coffee comes from earth?
I actually don't know.
What have you?
Hi.
He's got coffee going in his tumbler.
It's like smoke bombs going there. Maybe it's on Instagram.
Eric is in his zen moment right now. I'm just cleaning up.
That's what I like about surfing, man. You just float. Just there. And you just wait for the best wave.
Yeah.
And just fucking ride. That's all you think of.
And you eat something like
fried
rice or something.
Oh, dude!
Fried rice after you swim.
Some good ass taco, you know?
I don't know, man. I've been thinking about going to the museum every week, but I think I should add going to places like this to stir it up a little bit. That was Land's End. That was pretty fun. How do you feel, Eric? You feel rejuvenated?
Yes, man.
We are back in the city. Good day. Thank you, Eric, for following me to Land's End today.
Thanks for inviting, man. Thanks for inviting.
Just get out of your house. We just get too comfortable at home and building our home, thinking that we have created this solitude space, but in reality that space that you created is like a cocoon. I made a cocoon. I'm gonna turn on my lights with my phone.